I started out with Legos, and I just loved building things.
Riley Bates was hooked long ago.
So I heard about this class, saw the huge shop with all the lathes and the mills and machines, and decided to apply. And when I got in and Mr. Blissman started teaching us, it was just really, really cool.
If you're a good machinist, you'll always have a job. I've never been unemployed. All the good machinists I know have never been unemployed. I have more jobs than I have students to fill them right now.
At Carroll County's Career and Tech Center.
I'm making an American flag. So this is what it looks like when it's not painted.
Riley stands in front of the CNC mill.
The machine cuts out all of these details here.
He explains CNC stands for Computer Numerical Control. He's learned how to operate this $80,000 machine on computer.
I'm doing Tooling U, which is our online textbook. We start out with a piece of metal, we learn how to use the machine on the computer, and we go out and make the part.
Schooled and tooled, they machine the parts. Brenden Austin works the lathe.
This is what you start out with, and then this is like, just shows the progression as you go along.
What do you hope to do?
What do I hope to do? I hope to make the part correctly.
Beyond that?
Beyond that, I'm thinking about going to school for this class, college. And if I don't go to college, I'm thinking about just getting a job right out of school.
They either go on into industry or they go on to college. And I'd say it's about a 50-50 split. Students come in their junior year. They are here for 3 mods out of a 4-mod day. Then they come back their senior year and spend a second semester with me.
The students learn a variety of machines.
This is called a Zing laser. You're seeing a piece of material getting a layer shaved off pretty much. Once it goes into the machine, the laser, whatever power you put it on, will take it and engrave whatever you have set onto the computer.
You can be a machinist, CNC operator, quality control, production control.
I'm done with this edge.
Gus Hernandez looks for an edge, hopes his skills smooth his transition to the workforce.
I'm gonna be a machinist.
Job or college, technology drives the market.
CAD/CAM stands for computer-aided design or computer-aided manufacturing. What he was making out there, we drew in here. And we can contour, we can rough, and we can thread.
Liam Bates masters the technology.
We can then run a simulation.
Likewise, twin brother Riley, who loads the mill with a blank for his flag.
Close the door.
Who do they say is better looking, you or your brother?
Me. Switch this from handle. This is a handle here. I can manually move the machine parts any direction I want to. Like the head, I can move up. Should be moving now. There we go.
Water cools the cutting. The machine moves through the program, surgically slicing stripes and stars.
When they come in here, they get NIMS certified, National Institute of Metalworking Skills. That means that they can take that certification, go to any NIMS certified college, and the credits directly apply to college.
When I graduate, I plan to go to a 4-year college to continue pursuing mechanical engineering.
That's related to about $5,000 to $8,000 worth of savings for mom and dad.
The machine is finishing the last line of the flag. Now it's resetting. This entire school is really good for showing you what it's like in the field, out in the real world. So if you're unsure of a career path you want and you take a class for it, dry it off, and that's the finish. I don't have a set of skills that I can fall back on for a job if I ever need one.